one can escape. We're lost.
Welcome back, everybody, to a brand new Battlefront 1 mod, and today we return on Ginev's Tatooine City to play on the Rebel, or not Rebel, Empire team, because last time I played as the Rebels and I won, and I want to see now if I can play as the Imperials and win. I know there's really nothing new for their team except for the guns, but I do enjoy the guns. Can't say I don't. Oh, it's a blaster repeater? Okay. Okay, I like the realistic sounds. Ha! Yeah, I like that. I like the destroyable textures. It's great. Ha ha! I'm having a blast with this. Oh, wow. No, I actually didn't mean for that to sound the way it did, but... Man, this thing... Ha! Shot him in the head one time, and that's all it took. Yeah, just shoot him in the right area, and you're set. Well, Ginev, if you're still watching this, I still love this map. Something about it just sounds... it's just awesome. Only if more people did your did maps like this. I actually was not expecting to get a shot on. Damn it, I missed. Damn it, I missed again. Okay. Can I take this? Yeah, we lost the command post. There's a shock. Yeah, they lost the command post too. Oh wow, one shot. At least this has unlimited ammo. That much I can give it. I'm kinda surprised I'm surviving this. Do they ever lose command posts, or lose command points? That's my only question. Hello! Oh wow. Can I take this now? Dang it.
We captured a command post.
Wow. Ooh, hello. That's interesting. That's gonna leave a mark. Boom! Well, now we can focus our attention to the command post over there, right after I take out these guys. There we go. Wonder if I'll ever win though. There we go. Nope. That doesn't help. So what, they took that back? Here we go. Yeah, I'm taking this back. I hope you don't mind. Shoot, I actually didn't want to do that. This or not. Doesn't look like there is, sadly. I mean, we're still losing. I figured I'd try getting one of these areas really quick. Yeah, it's definitely is not helping me at all. It's because literally all they did was run to it. They didn't need to do anything else. Boom! I'm surprised I haven't died with this guy that much. There we go. Merry Christmas! Nowhere's near Christmas yet. How'd they get all the way over there?
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Ha! Ha ha! Wow, really? They went right back in there, huh? Okay. put one shot? Okay. Yeah, we were just there too. Interesting, isn't it?
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
I don't know how they got back in there. That's my only question.
We captured a command post.
How are you still alive? You should be dead. There we go. Had to reload my weaponry.
We've lost the command post.
Yeah, I think we'll probably leave. We should probably just leave it here.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Nobody's winning, and nobody's really losing, because we just keep losing the same amount of numbers. Well, I can consider that winning, I don't consider it losing. Okay, I don't know what's going on now, so let's just try capturing this.
Enemy forces have captured a command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
There we go. You know what? Maybe I should just call this part one. You know what? I'll call this part one right after I capture it. Well, and after I kill that guy over there, he's annoying me. Just standing there, not doing anything. Alright, so that concludes part one right now. Let's go to part two now.